The government is enforcing emergency measures to reduce fine dust levels in the capital and surrounding areas. According to the Ministry of Environment, factories and dust-releasing workplaces in Seoul, Incheon and Gyeonggi-do Province have been required to halt operations from 6 a.m. until 9 p.m. local time. This alarm is issued for the first time since being introduced last year as part of efforts to improve air quality across the nation, especially in urban areas.